Artificial intelligence and generative AI are everywhere, and their impact on every industrial sector is becoming more and more significant. Digital communications is no exception. AI is expected to have major effects on every part of the network. AI's potential to deliver greater business value for network owners seems unlimited. AI can streamline complex network operations, improve performance, reduce costs, and speed service delivery, just to name a few. I'm Rich Coulter, head of marketing at the Fujitsu Network Business. Let's do a quick flyover and see why AI is now a pivotal force driving network transformation, starting with network software and operations. The market for AI-powered network automation software is already approaching $1 billion, according to Appatoria Research. Let's look at some of the ways AI is being used in networks today. Decision-making, network optimization, sustainability and energy savings, and data analytics and intelligence. A digital twin is a dynamic, virtual copy of the physical network. When paired with AI, digital twins can be used to assist and inform decision-making by modeling what-if scenarios, predicting future behavior, anticipating the effects of changes and external events, and even suggesting enhancements. This strengthens disaster preparedness and resilience, and it helps anticipate service-affecting events or plan needed upgrades or expansions. It's no surprise that network optimization is also a leading use case. AI-powered applications can provide many practical network optimization benefits, including automated lifecycle service orchestration, accelerated root cause analysis, and automated network traffic steering to reduce congestion and improve latency. A recent survey by telecoms.com names energy consumption management among the top five use cases for AI and 5G networks. AI-powered applications help reduce environmental impact and support sustainability goals. For example, AI-powered estimates for user equipment data and traffic can be used to switch capacity on or off as needed while maintaining service continuity. Overall, AI enables fuller use of resources with less waste. Operating a network successfully depends on effective use and management of information. AI can be a powerful tool here. For example, by using large language modeling and AI-generated datasets to mine specialized network knowledge, support evidence-based analysis, and improve business forecasts. AI analytics can also help operations teams model the relationship between user experience and quality of service, encapsulating measurements such as throughput, delay, and loss. These advanced capabilities empower operators to change the competitive landscape with differentiated service offerings based on more realistic QoS and QoE predictions. AI is evolving fast. New capabilities are constantly emerging on the path to light touch operations. Watch for upcoming videos where we take a deeper dive into the applications I've summarized here. And as always, reach out to Fujitsu. Let's keep the open dialogue going.